Hey, what's that? A sneaking giant. Oh my god.
Welcome back to another episode. This time we're trying to do this, Osment and, what was the name again? Orserk and somebody. I forgot about it. I've already set up the other two boss fights, as in, like, where to go. Because these are my last goals for Bellwood for now. Maybe they will release an update someday. We'll see. But for now, I have my Anubis ready to go. So let's go. I've got some extra ammo. Let's see if I can do it on my own. There we go. Axel and Orserk. There we go. That was the one I was looking for. Okay. Dodge all these AoE areas. Just need to watch out myself. You can just, you can just dodge this whole bunch. Oh! That is painful. Oh. To keep an eye out on Anubis. Look, that's nice damage. We're getting 20,000 damage. Huh? Yeah, we're 20,000. Oh! Otherwise, oh! Boy! Oof. That almost hit me. It doesn't deal that much damage in general. It is a good time to the Anubis to heal. Like halfway through and we're 330,000 HP. Oh, there, mate. That, oh, no, no, no. Okay, that is not okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm very, very paralyzed. Okay. Yeah, I need to watch out now. I'm hurt. I'm just gonna attempt to get away from here. This is not an easy boss fight, let me say that. Okay, we're below 100. I'm healing now. Thank you. Okay, the quivering deals no damage at all. Well, not a lot of damage, which is fine. We'll still be able to do it, I hope. I don't mind if Quivern dies for this cause, or takes a lot of damage. I'm just gonna swap to the crossbow as well. When I have my numbers out, I deal more damage. This Anubis is back in. Nigga. If this doesn't work, I'll try to get a pal and level it up so it's strong enough. This is doing decent damage. Only downside is that my Zizaku Aqua is down. Got removed rather quickly. That is pain. We're just past the halfway mark and we're not on the half HP, so that's a issue. So I need to hurry up with the process. It's a lot of HP. The other option is get a better pal suited for this, but I don't think they're... Well, ground was supposed to counter electricity, but I've known. So that is a thing, and... It is, what is it? Dragon and electricity, so... We'll see how that pans out. Now we're doing decent damage. Oh. I'm running out of ammo though. And I'm with you. We're making progress. If we manage to get to the point, it's gonna be very close. Okay, I'm out of that ammo. Oh, this one hurts very badly. Oh, I turned it down too early. Minutes to the 3,000 damage to do, and now mainly reliant on Anubis to do the damage because I no extra ammo, but she does decent ammo. Tank this. Just hit him. 2 minutes to do 30,000 damage. That's gonna be harsh. Now they're going up. Okay. Well, that's a nice 600 damage. 1 minute to do it. Oh, that's gonna be very harsh. But say like Audrey Bell, but they're level 40. So now it's more of a thing about DPS over fighting. So I think I made a bunch more ammunition. I think I should be able to do it. So I'm gonna cut this real short and then we'll do take 4. So unless I in 20 seconds make enough damage to make this happen. It's getting like never mind, I died. So I'm definitely low on damage. That is one insurance. So let me boot back and be more prepared, more damage, probably have the assault rifle. So see you guys in a
bit. Okay, we're back. We might have made a significant upgrade. No, I just did some bell collection. So I went to the assault rifle. I got palmetto armor, which I do have here and there. Ooh, but I kinda need to use this to keep myself alive. But I'll swap the bell armor when I'm inside. And yeah, we got 700 damage, so it should be. Hopefully, it works. I leveled up some persons as well, so let's see if that works. Okay, enough with that. Space to skip. Okay, throw that one in. Equip my armor. And then that's a little bit better. Oh, I'm just definitely gonna go. It's highly effective. Oh wow. Okay, I think this is gonna go smoother. Yeah, this is definitely smoother than anticipated. Damn. Dodge. Watch out for the downward. I just took a whole lot of time to make all the ammunition. Yeah, so apparently Suzuka Aqua is good against him. Touch! It is good damage, but man, I've already eaten through 200 ammo. Oh. The armor is doing great though. Oh. It's the one you always want to dodge. That's the only downside about Suzaku Aka. It's kind of a big area effect that blocks it. Oh, I'm gonna go swap to Anubis. Smaller target. Good damage. There we go. Getting there. This is going way better. Reloading, but I've been running through half my ammo already. So that's a understatement as in how much ammo it takes to get rid of this boss. Ooh. 4 tries already. This is number 4. Oh, Anubis, what are you doing? Nice, Anubis attack is highly effective. Good to hear always. Ha. I have whiffed significant, but it's going great. I have 200 bullets. Come on, keep going. Pew pew pew. I'm it feels like you, like you're in real life. You're getting taste like. Time to swap to the other Anubis. I am running great on time. About to run out of bullets, so I'm gonna go to the magic stick. Damage a shot. Kinda wanna keep a little bit for other boss fights. About to go down. Sadly, you can't catch these bad boys, so I gotta have to finish you, buddy. There we go, boss eliminated. Thank you, Anubis. For 5 ancient technology. Sit down, buddy. Oh, get yeeted out. Okay. We're up here. Unlock the fast travel. Put this on real quick. And then, I think that is it for this episode. We've been running hard. As you can see, the armor took 50 dura off and around 50 dura off this. There's a significant difference, like the resistant metal armor is like 14 dura, this one is 5000. But next on the list is, I believe, from the top of my head, the either this one or that one, but we'll figure out next time. Probably gonna be a hard time for me to do it, so it's gonna probably take me some time to get ready for it. But as you can see, we are fairly far into the line, like nearing the level 50. The main thing where I'm probably gonna go for is the assembly line, then the heat resistant bell armor, maybe the rocket launcher, and the cold resistant bell armor. So look how pretty this world is. But I've been having fun, and for completing, I want to complete all the bosses, and then I'm happy and satisfied with the game. So yeah, be great. So I want to thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and sub. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.